Being an introvert can be tough, but I know there are things I can rely on to keep me happy. I enjoy solitude, having time to myself. I enjoy being on my own while my personal thoughts keep me company. I enjoy watching old episodes of my favorite TV shows. I also enjoy drinking coffee or tea while cozying up with a good book. But there's one thing I hold dearest, keep closest to my heart, and love the most. One thing that takes all the things I love and elevates them to a whole new level. This is the thing that puts Cloud 9 to shame, and that's rain. Dark, rainy, stormy days that turn into night without us even noticing. I love them. It feels amazing to read and relax during a rainstorm. I even like walking around outside when it rains. When I have a good cup of tea or coffee, a good book, a quality blanket, and nothing to do, it's bliss. And it's the same for introverts all over the world. Rain is Mother Nature's blessing to us introverts. It's white noise that we all love and appreciate in a world which is normally chaotic and loud. For introverts, rainy days give us a very peaceful feeling. We feel invigorated whether there's a storm or a light shower. It might seem like a mystery as to why we introverts love rain, but it may not be that complicated to explain. We introverts live in a loud world. We're constantly seeking out quiet nooks and corners in order to recharge and gain our bearings. It can be especially hard to cope with a loud world if you have sensory processing disorder, otherwise known as SPD. In Chantal Cecile Cura's article, What is Sensory Processing Disorder and How is it Related to Autism?, she explains that SPD is a neurological disorder. It causes different types of difficulties processing information from our five senses, as well as engaging with our sense of movement. Although the brain receives information, what's perceived is abnormal. This twisted perception can lead to pain, confusion, and discomfort. Both children and adults can be diagnosed with SPD, but it's usually adults who have a harder time coping with it. New social situations are hard for people with SPD. New stimuli, from sound to smell, can be overwhelming. In Rachel Schneider's article, 10 Tips to Help Neurotypicals Understand Sensory Disorder, Schneider, who has SPD, explains that most of the input she gets is like being poked in the eye. It's supremely distressing. People with SPD tend to become emotional in the presence of too much sensory input and have a behavioral response. Yelling, crying, fleeing the situation, laying down on the floor, etc. Whatever it takes to get through the moment. When it comes to the world, it's like everything has the volume turned up. It's difficult for introverts and those with SPD to have any peace and quiet. Although us introverts get our energy from being alone in quiet places, we aren't the only ones who find it difficult to live in this loud world. People with SPD also have a hard time because of their inability to process information properly. Everything hits them at a speed they can't always comprehend. Rainy days and rain in general gives both these communities a reprieve from the world and let us have some peace and quiet. Rainy days allow us to get our bearings again, to recharge and be ready to deal with the world. That's all from us at Psych2Go. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to click subscribe so you'll have more rainy day material to watch.